Boschman on him. Weinrich the loose puck. And behind the net, Hunter and Boschman.
Two players with over 2,000 minutes of penalties apiece in their NHL career. Both came to the National Hockey League in 1979. Boschman, a first-round draft choice of Toronto. Hunter, a second-round draft choice of the Quebec Nordiques.
That'll end that. And there will be penalties for Hunter and Boschman. 2-2.
Yeah, you're just talking about this. As we look at the start of the fight right here, we haven't seen much of this tonight. I think one of the reasons